place. Never heard of a place like this.
I mean, like, look at that. The Sayan Craftsman place.
Hey, man, it's pronounced Asian.
Get it right.
Oh, sorry. Where did you get your coffee?
What are you guys talking about?
Well, you know exactly what I'm talking about.
This is what I think.
You Asians.
You doctor yet?
No, Dad, I'm 12.
Talk to me when you doctor!
Not all Asians are doctors, bro. If you work in the garment industry or teachers, well, you guys might have a variety of jobs, but you guys know your family. I mean, like, you're Chinese.
Bro, we're Cambodian, so I don't know what this is.
What does that matter? You guys be like Ching Chong Ling Long Ting Chong.
We were born in the U.S.
This is how you Asians walk. Story. Not all Asians are wealthy and middle class, like you may think. You know, we got our problems too. We're not all nerdy and smart and everything. I mean, look at this. This is Chinatown. Environmental injustice. Ah!
I'm white kid, the ignorant white guy.
Hey, I'm Kevin Tang. I guess I'm stereotyped a lot. I gotta be nerdy.
Denny Hang, black man.
Tommy Lowe, supply man.
Bromance. We have to start dancing too. Hey, Tommy Jordan,
I think I'm
gonna share. Oh,